predictions about the catastrophe that is the coronavirus get more ominous by the day. The World Health Organization says it poses a greater global threat than terrorism. That's bad enough. But what the expert you're about to meet says is even more terrifying.
Terrifying. Terrifying.